Hello, everybody, and welcome back to State of Decay Breakdown. We had a scary last few seconds at the end of the last video. I was just casually walking around in that house getting the fuel and setting up the outpost and all that jazz, and a feral literally scared the crap out of me. He chased us back here, and then finally I think Diane killed him right there. His body's gone now, but, you know, that is fine, because, whew, I was not expecting or prepared for that whatsoever, so. Now that we're a little bit calmed down, we're going to go back to sustainability. We need morale, we need supplies, and we need to be careful. So, as you can see there, they want us to build a medical area. I would love to build a medical area, but we will have to be very careful because I saw the feral spawn there several levels back. It's been a very long time, and the fact that he went and attacked the house like that scared me. Reminded me I need to be careful, so we are going to be much, much, much more careful now. Much, 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 because this is the greatest increase in difficulty. So, we need to have some respect for that and be careful. Because I do not want to die now. Not now. Alright, search this. That's good. Near open windows, we'll squat on down. Back door open. Close the door. There we go. Closed doors give me just a little bit of false security. Makes me feel better. Actually, right now, while we need the morale and stuff, I'm going to grab that food.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
We probably could use it anyways. These people eat like crazy. Oh, they're outside. I was like, wait a minute, what's that noise? I hear you. Did they leave us alone? Nope, they're in here. We may be able to sneak up on them. Nope. Alright.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big
yes.
Thing.
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Setting up traps for the win. Alright. So that's good. We have a very basic protection net now. I do mean very basic. Whoa. Damage weapon and all this. This is interesting.
Damn it.
Let's go ahead and move this car real quick, or truck, so it doesn't actually get shot. Just in case. Here, a bloater. That's always awesome. Oh, I see the bloater. Alright, I need to get a gun. 14 influence and no gun is not cutting it, but I'm also going to need a weapon, so.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Should we use this for a little bit? It's a level 3. Let's store that. Let's store that. And that should let me get almost any gun I want. Let's see, how much is a silencer? We can get one for 6. Do we have a professional one? 10 shots. 30 shots. Okay. So we'll take the one with 30 shots, so we have pretty much any choice of any weapon. How about we get... something that supports our most ammo. 357 would be good, or 9mm. Ah. And I think this takes the 9, so that's fine. We'll use that. We'll attach. Is it there? Oh, it's already got one on it. Okay. So I'm actually going to go ahead and just take that, and then since we can use the 9 for the moment, we'll do that. Alrighty. Oh, that's an army zombie. It looks kind of different. I was like, what? There's a new zombie? Alright. I don't see the bloater, which worries me a little bit, but that's okay. We gotta get this house. It's right next to us, so no reason not to. Diane is scared. Who shot that? Alright, bloater is in the house. Oh, miss. There we go. Can I close the door without getting... Yeah, okay, cool. We'll give that room a minute to air out. And I'm gonna close this back door while I can. Okay, cool. We're good. We're good. Oh, I'll take the dolly and the food for now.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
I'm gonna clear the house, not necessarily pilfer it at the moment. And that front room where the bloater was. Alright.
Better look around some more.
No, we're fine.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can. How's it going?
I'm almost there.
Alright, so this should pick up morale just a little bit.
There you go. Don't see.
And you can take
anything.
The dolly. Actually, you know what? While I'm pilfering until I use those last two silent shots, we'll do that. Alright. Let's go over here and finish pilfering where we can. I should have closed that front door. See what we got here. Take.
I know. It's great to be me.
I have to re-clear the house again? Whoa. Alright. That's probably not worth very much. Let's go ahead and finish pilfering here. Infestations. We're not really in a position to deal with those just yet. We do need to pick up. A lot of stuff. Are we pretty much full? We pretty much kind of are.
Are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Not even anytime soon. We are not in a position to.
I'm loaded
up. Do anything
up.
With that.
See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Alright. So let's just go ahead and search it. I know there'll be a lot of miscellaneous stuff left here. We'll come back for it another time. I wanna check and see who is in the survivor colony. I wanna take some junk to them like I usually do. And nothing left. Alright. Let's run these supplies on home. And I'll deal with this guy. No, that's an exaggeration. Bam. Okay. Sweet! So, let's see here. Close that. Nobody else likes to. Don't know why. So we'll definitely need meds, I guarantee. Next time I log... Oh, I should have kept that. I do not want this pipe threader. Well, that's going to be a little bit of a wasted influence, because I am definitely taking that back. And storing that. That just sucks. It's not a huge waste, but little wastes make me sad. Should I grab... I probably should grab another thing of meds. This, and another thing of snacks. This difficulty level tends to scare me a little bit. And I'm not really planning on using that at the moment, so we'll stash that. Alright. Medical area we'll definitely get. I would love to just hold the building supplies, but I know after this video I'll probably take a little bit of a break for the day, and I know next time I log in everybody will be sick and they'll be like, no, but that's fine. So let's see real quick. Do we have Dan pretty much maxed out? He needs a little bit more cardio, and then basically, yeah. So, what, very little cardio? Yeah, not a lot of cardio at all. So we can run him around a little bit, and let's see here. Yep. Beautiful shooting there, Ray. Let me go ahead and use these last two. That way I can go ahead and get a new suppressor while I'm here. Beautiful. Alright, go back in here and get the suppressor real quick. And then we'll move out.
Shit, man. At this rate, it's only gonna be a matter of days before the zombies swarm in here and kill us all.
I know.
What do you say? We don't get some food soon, we're gonna start having some
fun. Whatever you say. Why are you all complaining about food? I think the dialogues aren't 100% accurate, because that doesn't make any sense. There's some, what? 26 days worth of food. Doesn't make any sense. It's not listed as a horde. Looks pretty hoardy to me. I'm gonna go look at them. Let's get in our truck. Whoa. Bam. Alright, cool. Alrighty. Let's do it. Let's go see who is in the besieged.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
I've just located a zombie infestation.
Let's go just a little bit slower. No, let's not. I want to get back so I can see who be scurred, and then how we can deal with them, but let's slow down. I don't want to wake up the whole neighborhood. Alright. One of them is definitely female. Let's take a chance. Oh, I need to work on my shooting. Been so busy just bashing everybody in. Alright.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
I'm at their house right now. Calm down. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Becca. Oh, Sam and Becca. I don't know Darius, but you all are highly entertaining. There you go.
Didn't think we'd make it that time.
There you go. I don't have anything to give you, but let's see. Where is your storage bin? Trust is low. Should have some interesting stuff. Break a window. That's funny. Okay. So, no Waltz are here, but Sam and Becca, they are heroes. That would be interesting. I may try to see if I can go back at some time and do that mission, but right now I don't feel as if I necessarily have the correct supplies for that. Whoa. For now, let's go deal with our immediate area. And one thing we can kind of do is... it's that truck there. Let's take this truck, park it back at the home base, go grab the fear mission. Hopefully, maybe it's in that general direction.
There's an issue with the infirmary.
And we can grab that truck and supplies.
But we don't have everything we need. We can track it down or find another.
Bet they want to trade something, but they're going to have to wait till I do this sphere mission. Who be furred?
Come on.
All right, let's go for a walk real quick.
Whatever you say.
Where is a cheap drug? Cinnamon Infant. It'd be cool if I could activate two missions at once. But I can't. Alright, where do you want to go? Okay, so you do want to go over there. This is going to be a little scary. Perhaps a little pompous, but let's, see if we can hot foot it.
So, what are we doing out here exactly?
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel better.
Oh boy. That apparently is a horde, but that's only four. We can take care of that. Careful, Diane. Don't take too much damage. Alright, let's go grab this truck. Oh. Holy crap. There was no big roar. I looked.
Okay, now we're gonna go kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
That's scary. They don't do their huge roar anymore. I'm never getting out of the car. Never. Never. Come on, you're gonna break all the windows. All right. Oh, that was stupid of me. Okay.
Nice work. Things are looking up already.
Mess that up.
Ready to move.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you look good too.
Huh? Take that. Any fuel or anything in here? Well, that truck's useless because I accidentally hit the door button. I'll take this case of ammo. Alright, let's kill the welcoming party here real quick. Alright, hurry up and get in. Oh. Come on, camera angle, you're messing with me. Alright, let's get on home. Flip out trucks, because I messed this one up. Gotta be careful.
Look,
gotta be careful.
I'm not alone. Everybody's scared. Just don't do anything stupid, okay?
Yeah. Okay, sure. Hey, I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
I'm glad.
Alright. Get the the door, get the door, get the door. Okie dokie.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
More influence. Do 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 do. Yeah, alright. So, about the 50% mark for the morale. What I'm going to do is, since it's about the 20-minute mark and I'm trying to keep these videos about 20 minutes, I'm going to go ahead and stop here. Next time, we will see what the heck they want. And we'll probably go do it, and we'll work on getting our morale up to 100%. And we'll work on securing those things around us. So, stay tuned. Thank you very much for watching. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you next time. Peace.